Hey guys, this is another video with me, well, obviously. I have created a new way of transportation. Well, not really. I mean, it's just had a nobody really thinks about doing this in game. This is basically just how you get places quicker.
Stock up.
Like that. Like, you place these directional traps, as you can see right here. Directional, player jump directional, whatever. Player jump pad directional. Basically, you just place it down, and you can do it mid-game, too, so that's pretty dope.
Tech online!
And you just get places a lot quicker. Like, I got to this storm chest quick. I'm gonna finish the storm chest, and then I will see you, well, I mean, whenever it's done. This is actually, pretty easy, not hard, that's for sure. It's definitely not hard. Let's kill these enemies.
They're out
there. Well, that's just my fast way of transportation. Like this. So all you do is place it down and you go. And you can get fast at it too. And then you can get up places. Say you want to go up here. Get up here. Easy as that. You don't need a ninja or anything. And you don't even need the Outlander to do this either. You know how it dashes? It goes fast. All you need to do is push this down, and all it takes is a few nuts and like two nuts and bolts and one plank. Like, come on, it's so easy. Literally, you can get everywhere. So,
getting reports that your fort has uninvited guests.
Push it down. All you do is just go, and it's so easy to craft them too. You see how fast it crafts? So it's, I love it. It's great. I love this way of transportation in game. So tell me what you think about it in the comments below. And there's a video about to come out on my channel about first person mode in Fortnite Save the World. They added it.
Oh, I do love weapons.
I'm not going to show you it right now, because that would just be a spoiler for the video. I'm going to end the video here. Bye, guys.